If you're a content creator of any kind, you need to start using Artlist for your videos. I'm Ryan, I'm a filmmaker, host, and creator of Film Riot, a YouTube channel with almost 2 million subscribers that has been teaching filmmaking for 12 years. We've been using Artlist, a royalty-free music licensing platform that helps us produce a lot of content fast.
Hello. hello.
With the original Peloton bike, you gain thousands of classes available 24/7.
Okay, Peloton, who's ready to work?
So if motivation strikes at exactly 4:32 p.m., but you've only got 20 minutes, your Peloton will be there. Learn more at onepeloton.com.
Going on. So doggy, doggy, doggy. Good evening, good evening, good evening, and welcome to the Late Night Duder Show. Welcome in, Craft Brew Dude, in this late night Tuesday evening. How are you? by the silvery moon. Okay. All right, welcome to the show. I'm feeling shitty. And the game is really loud. I want to hear that ragtime. That sweet, sweet ragtime. Sorry, no giveaway this month. Welcome to the Late Night Radio, FPDDDDDRRRR. Join if you want. Either of you. Do a quickie solo. And it will be quickie.
I love the power of love. It's so good.
Thank you for the host, Sergeant Power Glove. Salt mine, I've never been there. Have I? There's some things down here. Let's see how long I last by myself. Got a little shoddy. You gotta do that on your own channel, Kraft. Go to your channel, hit / host, and then space, and then whatever channel you wanna host. You can also do auto hosts if you go in your settings. There's a guy! There's a guy! He's dead as fuck. He didn't know I was doing a radio show. Ha ha ha! What do we got here? Oh, I kind of like that. Ooh. What do we got here? Dead silence? Okay. How's everything sounding, guys? Sorry, dog. Ooh, did I see a guy? Ooh, hello. And we find that in the jungle, our safari, we hunt the man. We hunt the man. Where are you? He's hopping a train. He's getting out of Dodge. We gotta stop him. Oh shit, did he die? Who's fucking there? Oh, he's dead. Unless that's the guy I saw who killed him. Turn it on dead silence. Pop in dead silence. Is he up there? Is he up there? Go. I think he left. You know what? Fine. Here you go. Why couldn't I be a war hero? Someone opened up that door. Yeah.
When you put that reefer in your mouth, in my dream, you dream of me.
Is that my main man? My main man. Care to join? Didn't update Warzone, you're doing it now? Okay. Just let me know when you're, I think you could just pop in during my game, but, just let me know. Uh-oh. Possibly go for this loadout. Oh, here we go. Here's a guy. Hello. We got two kills this round. He didn't know I was having a radio show. You idiot. He did the same thing to me. I had a feeling too, as soon as like this is the same thing's gonna happen to me. Well, that's more zones for you. See if we can get out of the jam. Where are you, baby? Are you shitting me? I died. I really fucking wish I could start my stream, my Steam games by install size. I don't have enough space. Really? Do you have, we can play, Cold War 2, if you already have that installed. It don't matter to me. Just thought I'd try a couple Warzone-ies. I was doing pretty good, though. I was a little bit more cautious. I do have that installed, but I don't want you to have to switch if you're wanting to play Warzone. No, man, I don't care. It's the same game to me. Let me do one more. Get hell loose yet? I played the demo. I played a demo. And it kind of seems like you need to know a whole army to play. Joey, do you know anything about Hell Let Loose? Looks like this cool World War II game. Hey, Reading Rambo, what's up? How you doing, brother? It's World War II, I think. I have nothing, I think, I have on my wrist, I still. My man, I'm an inventory man, you just go out and die. Go out and die, no! There it is.
Out of,
You guys know Reading Rainbow? I do. I'll do the old train station. Yeah, Doc was having problems with Warzone's 2, Joey, and Sleepy, I don't even think he has it installed. We'll get back into it one day. I'm not him. I feel like this music mirror is about to put on an Old West cabaret show. Warzone is updating. Well, I thought you said you didn't have space, brother. It's all good, man. Play some. Sarsaparilla. Old ragtime. I think it's kind of funny to have this kind of music with, I don't know. I did this with like old Halloween music the other night and I liked it. It's kind of goofy. I don't know. I like to be goofy. Anybody here? Okay. Enemy team? I mean, you just one guy? You mean? Don't get fresh? Show me a little ankle, why don't you? Why don't you come up and see me sometime? Did you tell Echoes you're playing COD? I put it in the Discord. Oh, the threat's wild right now. He's close. He's on the roof. Because as soon as I went down, he was looking for me on the roof.
So I already said
that
a
my
lot
main
of the
man
that we talked about.
Number 2, next to Joey. How was movie night? Over at the bread basket. What kind of gun are you? Okay, I just gave away my position. And the threat's wild. Okay, he's coming in. He's gonna come in. Very scared. F them boys. Hey, Bread, you're number 2. He's poop? Assistant to the Joey Hart Bear.
I gotta know, you son of a bitch! Hey, you piece of shit! You piece
of
shit!
I love that clip. I love it. You piece of shit! I wanna play some GTA with Bread. Out a signal to do on a garbage can. What?
Good night, comrade.
Good night, comrade.
Sleep tight, comrade.
at that point.
Well, oh my god! I think my threat just died.
Oh my god!
That was kind of perfect.
Fuck you! Fuck!
Here, I'm gonna go into general Discord. Hold on 1 second, just in case Joey wants to pop in. Or any duder. Hello, hello, hello. Whoa! Hold on, you're coming out the wrong thing. They can't hear you yet. I don't die just hiding in this corner. Now talk. Nope. Now talk.
Hello.
Hello.
I'm coming out your speaker. You're the one, Maya Mexica.
Welcome to the show. So are we playing Warzonies or are we playing...
I've got 38 gigs left on Warzone,
okay.
And I'm currently updated on, Black Ops, but Echoes is downloading Warzone right now, so.
Oh, really?
Yep.
All right, but it looks like we got the crew.
I've been watching, the show The Owl House, and I'm really enjoying it.
The Owl House.
It's a Disney show.
That sounds pretty cool.
Sleepy, I'm still hoping to get Mayor to do a dance on the
Oh, is Sleepy here?
It looks like it.
Yeah, I got some ragtime tonight.
Unless you're talking about it, the music.
That's not over the garden wall. Andres Porter.
Hey, Drez, holy hell.
The last time I went to the loadout, I died, so... Did you see that?
No, I'm laughing at what Sleepy said.
I know a juice joint on 45th Street. We can cut a rug there, buddy. What the hell?
You want to get some hooch? I know a juice joint on 45th Street. We can cut a rug there, buddy.
Yeah, that was a better...
Make sure you know the right rhythm to tap to get in.
Nice.
Wow, Brad. So, if he was born, you know, during ragtime, I'm older than he is, I think. Where does that put me?
This is what I used to listen to when I was a kid. Back in my day, we used to listen to pianos. Only.
Didn't have this fancy drum machines.
You listened to computers.
8:08 was what time we went to sleep at night. Three taps and a slap on the knee will get you in. Bacon my day.
Three taps and a slap on the knee. Bacon my day. We used to play Halo and listen to Tom's Ragtime Diddy Gang. Back in the day, we used to play Halo. I'm glad the ragtime's a hit.
See?
Ooh, are you in here? Who's in here? Hello? Well, that was me, probably. It's a nice day outside.
Right. Pip cheerio, all that rot.
It's a nice day for shooting, I say.
I turned to me wife and I said, you know, wife, I think today's a good day for shooting.
It's a good day. I think I'll take the gun out and start shooting. I hear there's a battle royale outside. 99 people.
Dude, that is not a bad, Michael Caine. Add Michael a little Caine. More, like, a little more, like, stop to it. A little more, like, cut off at the end.
Michael Caine.
It'd be a pretty damn good Michael Caine. Michael Caine.
I have failed you. No, I lost it.
I had a good rhythm going. I shouldn't have said anything.
Yep, I lost it. Batman.
I'm sorry, sir. I didn't mean to burn your bat mouth.
I don't even mean to make everything about me for a reason, just because I'm an attention hog, but I'm just going to say... What's he gonna say? Oh.
Well, Drez, there goes my plans for the weekend. Guess I'll just have to stick with gout.
For your tiles?
What? No. That's grout.
Oh, come on! Oh, he was already on the IHOP!
Foods. I've got 28 gigs remaining. Why is it only downloading at 31 megs per second? Jesus.
Because you're talking to me and watching my stream.
And it knows and it's mad? So it's like, fuck you, I'm gonna punish you? Watching goddamn Mayor Sheriff. Like, goddamn Mayor Sheriff.
Got him. 64?
Got him.
Ba-da-ba-da.
Have you ever seen the musical Godspell?
Musical Godspell? No.
It's, I like it. It's very religious. It's, basically the gospel, but a musical version. And one of the songs is a, ragtime style song that I really enjoy, but now it's in my head.
Oh my god!
Uh-oh, what happened?
No one saw that! Oh, I got nice. Shot, dude! I got shot.
I got shot!
Yeah, I got a cute friend starring tonight. His name's Joey Hart Bear. He's very cute.
Aw, shucks.
Very, very cute. His wife seems to think so.
Yeah, but she has bad taste.
Really?
Yeah, she married me. It's a joke, son. Well, I do believe I'm blushing.
You suck! Wow, Sleepy.
Sounds like Sleepy wants to show you how he plays.
I've only had one win ever. And it was like one of the first matches I've ever played.
Didn't you get carried by someone? Not to try and blow up your spot. That's
an asshole thing to say. We won because I blew up their car with a bazooka.
Oh, nice.
Does that sound like being carried?
No, it sounds like you were carrying the bazooka. It
sounds like beginner's luck. That'll never happen again.
I I still, every once in a while, watch that clip of me blowing up the, we were on a roof, and I threw C4 and managed to blow a car up and got, like, a bunch of kills.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I think that was, I think you were there that time.
It was, like, a 4-kill?
The only I think so. Spend $15 or more on your McDelivery order. I think you got
shot. Sergeant Power Glove. I got shot, man. I got shot, dude. People are streaming more of what they love with Windows. All right, I got to take a piss and I'll do another solo if you got more downloading to do.
I do. Faster. We haven't really experienced any buffering. Learn more about Windows 11 PCs with the Oh god. Platform at Windows. Too much pressure. Brings you closer. Hi, welcome to the Bread Bar channel. God bless. How's everybody doing tonight? From May to December. And the days grow short. I love your comp clip, your clip comps. Love you too, Brad. I always get confused. Like, I'm like, who the hell is Illy? And I haven't got time for the waiting game. Ba-da-da-da-da.
Okay, I'm back.
Yellow. I got 20 gigs left. To a precious few. Dude, that's fucking lame. Hey, it just means that you get to spend a bunch of time in here. Hanging out. Possibly banging out. The hits.
Should I do another solo or what?
Yeah, yeah. I got 19 gigs left at 33 megs per second, if you want to do the math.
What the fuck?
Excuse me.
Oh, you're on call till 2 a.m. sleep? I see. Wait, you have another clip comp?
Say he's excited to add the I got shot to the next one.
Damn it.
Yet another instance where he makes you look the fool, friend.
Nah, he keeps it pretty fair. He puts his dupers on there as well.
Oh yeah. Yes, we are, Sarge.
Shut up, Glove. Making fun of people with emphysema.
Man, emphysema. I'd rather have a Coors.
Ew.
Fucking Zimas. Do you remember that shit?
What's a Zima?
Nothing. What's a Zima with you? Ha-ha! No, it was one of those. It was one of those malt drinks, like those super sweet ass drinks that they used to have, like kind of like Mike's Hard Lemonade or
Colt 45.
No, no, like I'm trying to think of what that's called.
Smirnoff.
Yes, Smirnoff Ice. Yeah, yep. 100%. Smirnoff Ice, that shit gives me heartburn now.
Oh, I killed you!
Smir- Smirnoff Ice is really good if you want to drink a lot of overly sugared drinks and get kind of drunk. But also fat. Dude, you are holding this position.
I am. It's the best I've ever done in the warm-up round. What happened in 2004?
It's in my stream. Someone came in and criticized me because I took a hit and then popped like crazy. And he's like, "What is this, 2004?"
Oh, that's
so
even
become
better.
A running joke.
That's even
on my
better.
Stream. Yeah.
It's like the Akita Fluffy Dog who came in. This is not retro, man. What are you doing?
Hey, Leon. Yeah, it is a classic Joey Hart Bear reference.
Leon, hi.
I guess nobody who smokes well has coughed since 2004.
Haters, man, haters.
I don't usually cough this much. I took a weird hit, I think. One sec.
Alright, I'm in the boneyard. I got a handgun.
We're not gonna make Call of Duty tear up.
Huh?
We're gonna treat it respectfully.
How is this retro? Not much, Leon. It's good to see you. Yes, Drez is here. Yeah, we're gonna tear it up as soon as I get the team in.
.05 gigs left at 27 megs per second. .091. I'm gonna keep you abreast. And then a leg, then a thigh. But they're all fake meat. Can't hear the music anymore, which sucks.
Turning it up.
Oh, no, I can't hear because I'm not listening to the stream.
Oh. It did get a little quiet, though.
Okay, now I'm kind of listening to it. This sounds like the kind of music you'd find in, like, an old cartoon. Like, it feels like it should have people who are bobbing up and down constantly and walking with big swinging arms in black and white, like an old Betty Boop cartoon or something.
Yep. It's so old, DMCA doesn't even know about it. Back in my day, we didn't know about DMCA. It was all about...
We hung
LPs.
Out in speakeasies.
LPs.
Listen to our ragtime jazz. And watch cartoons about animals who talk and walk. And they all wear gloves and collars. Boop boop ba-doop. I rewatched, there's a Popeye the Sailor Man meets Sinbad. That's like, it's number one, it's another no copyright protection, so it can be shown. And number two, it's really good. Yes, Sinbad the Comedian.
I love Sinbad. Oh.
What's that?
Sinbad, like the 90s guy?
No, yeah, no, it's he meets Sinbad the Sailor.
Oh.
But I really wish he had met Sinbad the Comedian.
He was in Good Burger as like the teacher.
He was really good in Good Burger. He was also in American Dad as himself.
Really?
It was really funny, yeah. It's a weird thing where one of the characters ends up in space and Sinbad was in space, and then he dies and becomes a ghost companion for the character. It's weird.
Yeah, he was a Jing all the way and first kid.
I want that Turbo Man, Popeye. I just got it. Thank you. I didn't realize what that meant. I've actually never seen that movie. I still enjoy Good Burger, even though it's ridiculous. I watched the beginning of that the other day and got to the part with the, a clock!
A clock!
Sleepy, I beat you, I think.
I've never been here. It's like the pool room. Well, instead of diving board. Should I jump off and die?
Yes. You've never been in the changing room, but you've been in the walls between the changing room, peeking through the holes, right?
I think so. Peeping Tom.
Thomas, like, have some respect. Peeping Thomas. When you peep, you do it with a little class and dignity.
What the fuck?
Uh-oh. I didn't see what happened. Oh, Jesus.
Oh, he played.
He came out of nowhere. Was he gonna, I think he was going to try and knife you. Oh, no, I think he just... wouldn't be an asshole. I think he flashlighted you. I've got 1.92 gigs left, but I'm only doing at 18 megs per second now. Mayor left.
What?
No, nothing. You didn't move on here and I hadn't heard you, so I thought maybe you got mad and left. I'm Popeye the Sailor Man. I live in a garbage can. I sat on a heater and burned off my wiener. I'm Popeye the Sailor Man.
Did I die? I'm not even seeing the game.
I've got 96 megs left. There are 96, I mean 964.
Peace out, leaving home.
I'm just going to wait for you.
All right. 890. I'm only downloading at 8 megs per second.
What'd you
what
do?
The shit? Okay,
I was playing DJ as well. I'm trying to get some more ragtime in the mix. The other music was boring me.
Okay, well, it might take me 400 seconds to finish this because of my fucking speed. Oh, wait, now it's back. Wasn't there a album called Jesus Freak by, like, Jars of Clay? Oh, it's a song by DC Talk. That's a group I haven't thought of in forever.
I don't know.
It was a Christian band. Hello?
Hello?
I hear an echoes.
Hello?
I've got 200... Oh, now it's going really fast.
It says I have 7 minutes left.
Finalizing. Reclaiming disk space.
Did you work any more on your bass, Joey?
Nah, I just came out of spending time with my wife.
Gotcha.
And then immediately came in here.
Yeah, you know, like behind my plane's bass where that, like that, fulling like little building was that you weren't sure if I wanted to. Okay, so I tore that down, and holy hell, I got so much deer hide and leather scraps from it.
All the roof pieces, I think, do it.
Yeah, so I got all that from the roof pieces, and then I built what I'm calling a chow hall here, where I'm going to put some big tables with a bunch of food and whatnot.
Nice.
Like the last 2 hours doing that, and then the back end of the, like when you come to the portal to the right, there's the workbench and the forge or whatever.
Yeah.
I took out one of the walls and I built like a stairway that walks down into it. That
nice.
Kind of took a second too.
Welcome to the show, Echoes.
Are you streaming?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh wow, I'm sorry. Sitting here talking about my shit.
No. This is what this is all about. Late night dude radio.
Talk shows and podcasts.
It's checking for update now.
Open topics. Music.
Just come in and Andres Porter is just laughing.
He's like, you're streaming? Well, it's a good thing you didn't say anything bad that you usually say. Usually say the bad stuff. All of the bad stuff. Hello? Can you guys hear me? What happened?
Mummy's curse? Are you a mummy?
Yeah, Joey started talking and he just disappeared.
Someone cut out.
Was it me?
All I heard was that you said you can't, and then we didn't hear anything after that.
Oh. You lost a lot of good comedy there. Hmm. We'll just assume that. It's checking for update. It does this for some stupid reason. It takes for goddamn ever.
So I game share on PlayStation with my brother, and he was very excited for the new Call of Duty, so he bought it. So that means I have it. And
nice.
It's pretty incredible how much smaller than it is compared to like Cold War. Like, let me see here. So Warzone is 181 gigabytes. Cold War is 108 gigabytes. And Vanguard is 53.
I'm sure they'll add more.
Yeah, but as of right now, it's nice to not have to have my entire hard drive locked down by Call of Duty.
Be back in 2 seconds. It's requiring an update, and I think I just heard my kid. One second.
Okay.
What about you, Echoes?
I mean, what about me?
You gonna pop in?
Yeah, mine's still downloading. It's almost done.
What? Well, you're gonna have to tell us a story then.
This is your stream, not mine. You tell me a story.
You're my guest.
I know, and you're the host.
Talk about your
guest a story.
You called into my show. What's the deal?
I'll take my answer off the air.
Oh. But you're on the air.
JK, lol.
Okay, talking about my base. Joey, did you plant what, flax today, or did you do any barley?
I did. I planted flax and barley because I took a bunch.
Because I put a windmill up in the plains base just because apparently the windmills that you built at my base back in where we started, some of those got attacked. And since it's flax and barley right there on the plains, I figured that'd be easy. So.
Oh yeah, it's a good spot for it.
Sound Mayor's making is like sound my cat makes before he's about to throw up.
Huh?
Huh?
Dude, I'm fine.
Mayor, are you about to throw up a cat?
Yeah.
It's connecting to online services. This is taking for goddamn ever. I'm sorry.
So how was your guys' Halloween?
It was all right.
It was fine.
Uneventful.
Yeah. chained out of Nick Candy. Did you get Nick Candy?
I got some candy from work.
Nice.
And I watched Frankenstein Meets the Wolfman, but it's really more Wolfman Goes to Meet Frankenstein. So, spoiler.
I got candy from strangers.
That's nice.
I had, ordered some pizza, which was weird. I just ordered it from Domino's. And I guess everyone in the world had the same idea that I had. I ordered a pizza. Usually I order it and it takes like 10 minutes to go pick it up, whatever. There was an hour and a half wait. Like if you ordered it, it was an hour and a half. But after an hour and a half, I went to Domino's and they were handing out candy. So I had some Twix and Snickers. So that was cool.
Pizza places are crazy busy on Halloween because nobody wants to nobody wants to cook food.
One was kind of a dick. A little kid? Sleepy?
A dick of a little kid.
He's like, fuck you, give me some candy.
Oh, your session is closed. I can't join your party.
Also, hi, Sleepy.
No friends online.
Oh, did I not? I thought I switched it to online. Yeah, I should be joining online.
I'm joining your game.
Hi.
I'm gonna let my dog out real quick while Echoes finishes up, though.
Hi. How is the one kid a dick? I assume it was a kid. Not an adult.
I don't know why I just thought of that. It was, you know the scene in Mr. Deeds when he brings his kid?
I've never seen it.
Oh, okay, never mind. I won't say anything then.
I kind of stopped watching his movies.
When? I mean, that movie's old as hell.
Right about Little Nicky?
I think Mr. Deeds may have been before Little Nicky. I don't know.
No, maybe it was before Little Nicky then.
I'm not sure. You know, I'm not a movie person.
All right, Adam Sandler movies in order. Oh, I forgot about Going Overboard. I didn't realize he was in Shakes the Clown. Forgot he was in Coneheads. Never saw Dirty Work. Big Daddy was before Little Nicky.
Oh, yeah, Big Daddy. I'm sorry, not Mr. Deeds. So, yeah, it was before Little Nicky then. I had the movie.
What a little shithead.
Hey, you'd be like, dude, I said one handful, not all of the handfuls. I don't care. It's Halloween. This is my day.
Is it your day?
Do what you want to do.
What the dick kid do?
I'll be right back. I'm gonna take a leak.
I'm at 50 seconds remaining.
I don't care. Give me all the candy. Stupid man.
Now that Joey had stepped away, you know the scene Mayor from Big Daddy where he takes some trick-or-treating the first time and the guy basically tells him to fuck off and then he goes around the back of the building and comes in. And makes him give him, like, his watch and, like, all kinds of shit.
What?
You ever seen Big Daddy?
Adam Sandler?
Yes. Sleepy's seen it. He knows what I'm talking about. So we
he
got a first-timer here, and he's like, he flips him off and he runs
he
around back.
He upset the kid and he, like, wanted to give him a gift or something. Oh,
Sleepy knows what I'm talking about.
Yeah, it was, like, during, like, a montage. Like, you know, they're, like, spending time together. It's like a musical montage.
Oh, yeah, I mean, that's part of it. But, yeah, he goes trick-or-treating, and the guy just flips him off and tells him to go away. He runs around the backside of the building and fucking beats this dude up and makes him give him all kinds of stuff, like his watch and all kinds of CDs and stuff.
He says, thank you.
Yeah, he's like, thank you.
All right. He's like, all right. Let's go.
Oh, I love that movie. Where they go to a hot dog stand and he gets like nothing to eat other than like 20 packets of ketchup.
He loves ketchup.
Yeah.
20 packets of ketchup. I like ketchup. A lot of people our age think ketchup's not cool anymore. But you're wrong. Ketchup is classic.
I don't mind ketchup. Like, ketchup is cool, but it's like not like a must-have for me. Like I know people that like they can't eat french fries if they don't have ketchup. I'm like, what?
I mean, I could eat fries without ketchup. I mean,
it's gonna
ruin my fries, but I enjoy fries with ketchup.
Yeah, it's good.
If ketchup is cool, I'm the Miles Davis of ketchup.
How about mushroom ketchup?
What the hell is mushroom ketchup?
Read a book!
It's when you put ketchup on your dick and have someone lick it off like a fry. That's mushroom ketchup.
Makes sense.
It's like an old way of adding some flavor.
Right, mine's installed. It's connecting to online services. Is it still doing the Haunting of Verdansk thing or whatever?
Yeah, it looks like it.
I think this is the last day.
It ends in 23 hours, 2 minutes, and 17 seconds.
Nice. Connecting to online services. Fetching online profile. So I heard this game is supposed to, like, Vanguard comes out in, like, a couple days, but I heard at the start of December, I think they said that Warzone's going to get a completely brand new map, not just, like, reskinned like they did last time, but, like, an actual completely brand new map.
Using Vanguard.
Yeah. Pretty neat.
Engine.
Pretty good.
All right. Assets.
Yeah, I mean, it's just their engine. I mean, their assets, they're just the color scheme. And I don't know if you played any of the Vanguard beta, but it handles almost identical to Modern Warfare. Like, Cold War is so fast, running all over the place. Modern Warfare, it's not terribly slow. It feels slow after playing Cold War, but Vanguard handles kind of the same way. So it'll be nice to have that with Vanguard. With the Warzone update, because so it all handles the same. Like, this playing like Cold War multiplayer and then going to Warzone, it's like night and day difference.
Oh,
so
great.
Vanguard and
Hans,
Warzone, it's all kind of
booby.
I'm fucked.
Why?
Because all I play these days is Cold War.
Oh yeah.
What'd you do?
Different. You'd Modern Warfare. Just download that and play like a couple rounds of that, and you'll get kind of hang of it.
Was it you I was arguing with about the fact that the next Call of Duty game is going to be a Modern Warfare game?
I don't think so.
I was arguing with somebody because they said it's not going to be that because they just did one. But it fucking is.
They actually confirmed that. I read something about that today. It's going to be like Modern Warfare 2. Like remastered or something, I don't know. I always kind of like Cold War is cool from time to time, but sometimes it gets so fast where it's just kind of hard. It's fun, but I mean, sometimes it gets. When you get like toxic lobbies with like these fucking crazy like 13-year-olds that go 91 and 1 every round, it gets kind of frustrating. So,
I'm not that good. I don't end up in those lobbies.
I get in some of those lobbies and it gets pretty wild.
Hey, Mayor, you're still on your break screen.
Oh, are we in?
Yeah, we're in the warm up.
Is this the haunting mode?
Oh, I don't think I picked the haunting mode. Shit, I'm sorry. I think I just did trios. Maybe warm up round then.
Oh, good. And I know they did it in like events like the haunting and like any like the payload, but it looks like they switched the pregame lobby to your being able to use your actual loadouts.
Yeah.
Just makes my really first well game of Warzone in like months.
Yeah.
Never played it?
No, I'm just kidding. I played it when you did.
First time.
Here, where are we dropping?
I
know where he wants to go.
Where? Train? Choo-choo? Choo-choo?
We can chew. It's probably going to be hot.
Sleepy, why are you in chat and not playing, joining us in quads?
Dude, be sensitive. He's got to be on call until 2 a.m.
Dude, I'm not.
Oh, is he? I didn't hear all that.
I'm not ready to fix our relationship. Wait, did you guys jump?
Yeah. I'm jumping. We jumped because you. Oh, Jesus, it's hot.
Holy cow, yeah, you weren't joking.
But yeah, I'm going to this side.
Kind not of too hot for us.
Because I think that haunting mode is quads.
There's a guy on the roof.
Hi, Super Nintendo Chalmers.
Oh, hi, dude.
Hey, Cookatoon, how you doing?
Hey, Craig.
Hey, I'm dead.
Oh, yeah. Oh, you were right behind me, weren't you?
Of course, I jump into a building where I have a sniper rifle and he has a shotgun. Ooh, the old gulag is back.
Oh, I saw that earlier. And I didn't even register the fact that it's the old Glog.
Retro.
I'm not. Does Cold War use E for doors?
Oh, come on.
Hey, Kirkatoon, how you doing tonight? So what's up, guys? You dead?
I'm alive.
Yeah, I'm dead. I'm dead. It's you and Joey.
What do you think of that nail gun? Have you used it?
I haven't.
Oh, fuck! I'm down. I'm gonna be dying here in a sec. Dude,
that's the same guy that killed me.
Damn it, I got two guys.
On the roof?
I only had a shotgun.
Yeah, well, unless somebody else had the same exact skin.
Oh, Sleepy, you and your fucking controls.
Keeper doors?
His weird up, down, left, right instead of WASD control setup.
It's good that you're doing good, Cricketoon.
Oh, too bad we're not in the same galog. Oh, wait, you're already gone. Of course we're not. Ooh, Mayor. Oh, but we're not in the same gulag.
Oh, man. All right. Gulag.
That's how they say it in France. A nice, fancy gulag.
Am I the only one? Am I the only one who's gonna be?
Oh, shit. I've got a magnum.
That's what I had as well.
Yeah, you do.
For my magnum dong?
Is that what you get from the bodega?
Damn,
can I get a
I'm
magnum
down.
And two zigzags? I got plans tonight, man.
Hey, it might be big, but it never finishes.
Everyone, I was younger, Joey. And I work at a gas station. Mayor will know it. A Quick Trip, and I would just be like doing the cashier, like being a clerk working the cashier, whatever. And people would come up and they would buy condoms, and then these guys come up with buy condoms, they're magnums, and they just look at me with a smile on their face. I'm like, what the fuck are you smiling for?
He's smiling because he's trying to get you to go out with him in his magnum dong.
I guess.
Okay, I got 2,000.
I don't remember what.
Double that, and then you can buy one of us back.
Okie dokie. Thanks for the math.
Artichoke.
2 + 2 = 4.
2 + 2 = 4.
I gotta have that.
I've got time to pack a bowl.
Oh, I could do this most wanted.
He's smiling. Sleepy says he's smiling because that big condom is about to droop off his tiny cock. That's why.
All right, I'm doing a most wanted.
Most likely, yeah.
Most wanted. Not most likely.
Yeah. Do them both.
Most likely wanted.
Most likely to be most wanted.
Should I just camp or what?
Yeah.
Did you pick it up? Oh, no, you didn't. Okay, then yeah. 2.5 minutes.
Off his tiny cock? Whoa, Sleepy. Take it easy.
Don't let the sound of your own wheels drive you crazy.
This is late night radio, not some Howard Stern show. Where's the ladies that are going to take off their clothes so we can blur it out?
I was going to say,
oh my god, they're naked.
Oh.
Mayor Sheriff's going to come in. He's going to suck 10 cocks in a row.
In a row?
I'm glad you got what I was going
for. Oh my god! I'm sorry, guys. I looked down for 1 second.
Joe's recording.
Oh, shit. Yeah, wait.
If you guys want to.
I'm down for a haunting.
What'd you do?
So, Joey, just about like an hour ago.
I fucked up.
I thought of you. The Atlanta Braves won the World Series, and they said that they were the second... it's been like the second longest since in a metro area, like a team has won a World Series. And now that the Braves have won, the longest drought is the Minnesota Twins.
91, right?
Something like that. And the Braves were 99? No, 95, I think, actually. 95, so yeah, 95, now 91 for the Twins.
You know, Sleepy, better the vulgarness with us than if during one of your calls, though.
That's true.
Tech support.
Don't get me, you have a tiny cock.
Tech support, tell me about your drooping tiny cock.
Wow.
Wow.
Oh, baby, oh, baby, oh, baby.
Oh, baby, oh, baby, oh, baby.
I like that you cough in between. Oh, baby, oh, baby.
It's that sexy, like, old lady smoker voice I do.
Oh, my God.
First person due to stream.
Rob Schneider is the statement.
Rated PG-13. Hey, welcome to the chat, Echoes. How you doing tonight?
Doing pretty well. How are you?
Whoa, he's in here.
Just like that.
So we gonna get a rando in our crew?
Yeah.
I think I put no fell.
Oh, coo 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 coo.
Because I hate randos. They're a pain in the ass.
Yeah, I hate randos too, man.
I love that it has Ghostface voices.
I guess I am doing Deuterwing DLC. Faster? Here we are. Why did I put that? He's in chat and voice? The wonders! Scare warning.
So now when you die, apparently you come back as a ghost, I think?
Yeah. Yeah.
Is that how it works, Mayor?
I don't know.
I just managed to get that guy in the face with my magnum.
Double kill.
It's showtime.
Play a little game, what?
Yeah, it's got voices from Scream.
Oh, okay. Have you played this before?
No, but they, it's similar. I read about it somewhere, I think. And it's similar to the ghost face voices you get in the other mode.
I played it last year, and I think it's kind of similar.
Where we drop it?
Oh, wow, yeah, it sounds just like Scream.
It's the guy.
Yeah.
Is it just the same map but dark?
Yeah.
I don't care.
I'll go back to train?
Sure. Let's do it.
What is this meter thing?
Speed?
Scare? I don't know.
Fear level or something?
It's down. He's talking about the one at the bottom.
Oh, I don't know.
Like a green circle around a skull.
I see it.
Oh, there's like some blue beam up here. I don't know what that means.
Spaceship?
Yeah. Oh, oh shit!
Guy laying right behind you. He's dropping down right next to you. You both missed it. He's below you.
Oh no! Can't get in this fucking window.
Whoa, come on, dude. Calm down.
Oh, dude has a gun. I don't.
Come on. Come on!
Did you go down? Did you kill that guy?
No. Come
on. I'm a ghost already.
Where is this dude? Where'd he go, Echoes? I got a weapon.
He went upstairs. I cracked his armor, and then he shut the door behind him. I'm just going to find a gun. First time I've had a gun. I hear somebody here. Here, upstairs. Upstairs. Right behind the desk. Ah. I'm a ghost.
Did you eliminate? Oh.
Yeah, I was down right behind you.
Yeah, but I thought I would have enough time to get you back up.
No, I was pretty much dead.
Is that you? Echoes, is that you?
Huh?
Am I behind you?
No, I don't know where you're at. You're way over there by yourself. I'm over here by Joey. Oh yeah, it's the same.
He's my personal ghost.
Thing as last year. Did you kill that guy, Joey?
Yeah.
Okay, that's right. I have to collect a certain amount of souls to come back.
Oh, I see.
Once you're a ghost.
Kill three humans.
Did you say kill R. Kelly?
What? No.
Oh, what the hell? Am I getting... Okay, what was that about?
Hi, Joey.
Hey, Echoes. I just got spooked.
Oh, did you get one of those chests?
Yeah, what is this?
Oh, what the hell? Oh, I can't go in there.
Oh, it's a safe zone.
Yeah, I tried going in there, and it said can't go in there and threw me out. Oh, I see people on the map.
I see somebody, yeah. I like your boosts.
No. Oh, I died. Damn it. I died to Toxic Gamer.
There's a phone ringing.
Ah! How can you shoot a ghost?
How do bullets damage ghosts?
Apparently with a gun.
I want a refund.
Shit. Don't get smart with me, goalie.
Oh, Jesus H. Christ.
You didn't have a jump scare?
Yeah. I had another one. Just getting jump scares up the wazoo. What if I can buy you guys back?
Yeah, 4,000. Yes. $300 away.
Joey heartbeat sensor.
What?
It works for everything. Joey heart milk. Joey heart magnum.
Joey heart loadout.
Did you see the thing I posted in the Joey heart memes? global warming thing?
Was it any time between 5 and now?
Probably.
You have enough to buy mirror back?
Because I had been there. Super busy until I finally got on stream.
Jeez. All Super Mario levels will be underwater by 2025.
Who's gonna be who underwater in 2025?
It's the thing I posted. It says, according to climate change experts, all Mario worlds levels will be underwater by 2025.
The one zombie posted that I saw on somewhere else before she posted it, but it's up your butt and around the corner may have been in the illest comeback in the 90s.
Yeah,
it was Ryan Reynolds who said that too.
Was it actually him?
It looks like it. Uh-oh, spooking. Does that mean there's a ghost nearby me?
I have no clue.
Are you in the train station or outside, Joey?
In? Yeah. Can't you feel me inside?
Damn it!
Is there somebody downstairs?
On the roof.
Uh-oh, what's going on?
Say all these sound effects, I don't know what's happening.
This is actually kind of spooky. Looking for more money.
Mayor, when you're a ghost, it looks like you have the UAV up all the time. So if you look at the top left, you can kind of see where enemies are at.
Ah!
I think so, yeah.
Oh, wow, you got one.
I almost got by one.
Oh, yeah.
I'm 600 away from bringing you back. Oh, shit. The circle's closing. I gotta go. Oh, I bet you. Oh, that was very Minnesota. I bet you the spooky thing affects how often you get the pop-ups happening. Oh, yeah, you betcha there.
Oh yeah, betcha.
That real spooky thing there. Oh shit, which one blew out? What I got set? Okay, this thing's being saying creepy things to me. It just called me succulent. I'm not gonna put up with that. Okay, probably should start slowing down a little bit, Joey. Oh hell.
What?
Oh, ghosts don't show up on the radar. There are a lot of ghosts here.
Go, go, gadget ghost.
Ghost, ghost, gadget dick. Oh, Jesus!
Oh, jeez. Oh.
I got beat down.
At least you died to someone named Yummy420.
True.
Enjoy what I was telling the mayor, though, too. Is you have 24/7
Revived. Oh, because I got three humans, that's why.
Yeah, if you kill a certain amount of people as a ghost, you come back. Well, Mayor and Joey, thanks for the carry. I've been alive for like approximately 37 seconds.
I'm surprised I made it as long as I did. It's only because I didn't run into anybody except ghosts.
Yeah, I just, both games, I just ran right into people as soon as I dropped.
Mayor, your circle's going to start moving in 25 seconds and you are right on it.
Oh dear. He's right.
Let me see if there's any,
The road again.
Oh, you're pretty close at least.
There's an ATV next to you.
It's, yeah, it's probably just as fast to go to the circle. I thought about that too, but I'm like, eh.
Another vehicle there. Uh-oh.
Come on, come on, come on, damn it!
He went for the safety of the alleyway. Kill all humans.
So there's a skull. There's a skull right there you can get, including a human.
Oh, it's his own skull.
There's one.
He collected his own body. And then ran right into gunfire.
I tried to do the super jump.
Directly.
I tried to do the super jump!
Well, that's kind of cool. It gives each person the option, like, do you want to leave the team? Looks like. On the road again. Oh, find sacred ground to lower fear.
Manage
sacred
fear.
Ground must be that circle.
Mm-hmm.
It's that circle, jerk. And when
they've had a few, they should be Nelly.
Pamela.
Whoa, Nelly. Bam, bam.
Whoa, be Nelly. Ambulance. Along the drafty corridor. As soon as I saw that meme I posted the other day, I thought of you. Often catches cold, poor thing, it's cold there. Echoes. And it's awfully awful for the queen to have to blow her nose.
With her head tucked underneath her arm. Alright, I'm gonna drop, I'm gonna get a gun, and there's not gonna be four people around me.
Okay.
That's the goal.
Let's see what the reality is.
Probably the opposite. Did you guys see that in the New Game Plus, the video I posted, the game called Lost Ark?
Oh, I haven't had a chance to watch that yet.
It's, been kind of hyped up lately. It's, made from the same company Amazon that made New World, but it's a little more accessible because New World is just a GPU nightmare for most people. It's MMO, but it plays just like Diablo.
Oh yeah, I wanted to play that. I have some friends that are really into it right now.
What, New World?
Yeah.
No, well, yeah. I mean, I guess New World is a little bit, but what I'm talking about, Lost Ark.
No,
is,
I know.
It's kind of a MMO, but plays like Diablo.
Oh. I didn't know.
And there's a closed beta that starts tomorrow, or I guess technically today. If you pre-order some version of it for like $15, but there's eventually going to be an open beta that I'm going to try out.
Is there a clothes beta?
What's
I'm not
up?
Sure if I want to wear clothes.
Oh, clothes beta.
I want to try it out first. See, Mayor likes what I'm saying. He's trying.
I'm not playing no beta with clothes on. What the hell?
Only a beta would wear with beta without clothes on. Or with clothes on, I mean. I was in the middle of a firefight. I couldn't think.
There is different. Is that snow on the ground? What the hell?
It was snowing the other day in Minnesota.
Yeah, this area I'm at, there's actually snow.
Operation Rapid Sunder.
Yeah.
Let's go here.
Where are we going?
Some out of the way place. Although, you know what? Actually, take that back. Let's go somewhere that doesn't have that kind of drop.
Yeah.
Let's go to the salt mine.
Oh, yeah.
You're actually pretty close. I think you're safe. But there is somebody hanging out by where I put where that four wheeler is.
Yeah, I saw.
Oh God, there's somebody coming. Did you just hear? Oh God, there.
Oh God, there, boy. That noise don't come from no ordinary bird. God.
Oh no!
Let's see where they went. It's giving me the jitters and the joints around my knees. Oh God, I have the gas.
You got gas?
I do.
Don't let it give away your position. Fart your way into a loss. I think he's behind you. Ooh. Nice. Oh, there are eyes on your screen. That's terrifying.
The ghost bled on you. It's a hoosis.
It's a hoosis? It's a what's this? Ectoplasm. Who's
that? I don't know what I would do for some plates right now.
Right?
Except if it were was our buddy here, it'd be ectoplasm.
That's what I thought you said first time, and I was like, oh, good.
To your right, there's action.
Thanks for the update. Appreciate it.
You're welcome.
Mayor Sheriff is like your Iron Man's suit. He's like your Jarvis, and then Friday.
Action in front. Action in front. Oh shit!
Bod, James.
Ow,
Bod.
That hurt. I have no fucking plates.
Someone behind you.
How
too.
Many people are left?
Get in between the rocks. Get in between them rocks.
20 of them.
There he is. That was Scream, dude.
Let me Ghost climb. Face. Ooh, satchel. Come on, man. Can you just leave me alone for a second? Whoa. Fighting enemies, ghosts, the gas.
Well, that's the name of the game, baby. You're doing great.
You think you'd come up with a catchier name than fighting the enemy, ghosts, and gas, but... I guess if that's the name of the game.
That's good. One in front of
Musa.
You. One in front of you again.
Dude, you are.
Oh man, that
you
was
did
a great performance.
Really well.
Performance. Tried.
Great performance.
Were there three people left?
No.
Or is it four it's ghosts? Two. Five ghosts? Oh, there's 13 teams left with 17 people left. I think five ghosts. This might be a quick comeback. There's another one right behind you. But I think it's in that same room where there's a bunch of people, so... That might not be a good choice.
Ah! I just fucked with him a little bit.
Spooky. Spookadook.
No! God,
oh,
there's a
third
one right
asshole.
There!
14 ain't bad.
Thank you, Sleepy.
That was a great run.
Oh, damn, I wanted to see my damage there.
Oh, I'm sorry, brother.
All right, Claude.
3,462. I saw it on...
8 kills, 3,462.
For Dance Get All the Hell.
Halloween.
Hello, Moto.
Do you guys hear that?
Hear what?
Nothing.
You saying Halloween?
Halloween?
Or did you fart? Are you in the gas?
Yeah. No. That was a sound effect for this play.
Oh, I can't hear anything.
It was a cough.
Oh, I see. I can't hear anything.
You can't hear anything? What'd you say? Whoa, 100 bits and Joey Hart Bear? Really?
I've given you guys 2,000 bits.
Wow.
It's like 20 bucks in bits.
I think you get another emo.
You get another emo?
Special emo.
I am a special emo. I'm a very special emo.
Well, thank you, sir. You didn't have to do that.
It's because I love.
We love you, man. I'm just happy you guys can usually jump in. Children,
here's a story of a new kind of bully. Some guy landed facing the other way, and I came up behind him and shot him. So I shot him. Of a solid ghost boogie woogie band, and he makes a play on the beam. Every night when you're asleep, he starts with the rolling bass, and it's sure to put a nightmare in your dream. Sure.
I want to get Verdang, but place, cause he makes them play
on the beam. You say Verdansk?
No one knows
who Vanguard? Anybody
could we're playing Ghosts of Verdansk. I want to get Vanguard, but it probably won't be right away, unfortunately.
So if you hear a piano, I'm only playing it because, like I said, my brother bought it. Every game share, I'm probably going to be playing mostly Battlefield.
I'm going to make one of my brothers buy it for me for Christmas.
Do it.
You should make one of the other brothers buy it for me for Christmas.
I'll ask.
No, don't.
Can you buy me and my friend Joey Hart Bear? Can me and my friend Joey play?
Mayor, I called train station. Joey called the last one. Where are we going? It's your turn.
Alright.
Where are we going? Summit.
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 Summit 1G.
I hardly know it.
Summit.
Echoes G, Summer. I said.
Summer, I hardly know her.
Yeah, but I hardly know it.
I figure we work our way in. A lot of ghosts in this game, you know?
Oh, I remember this. This was a newer spot. There's like a...
It's where the dam used cable, to be, I
think. Yeah, it was like cable cars going back and forth, I think.
I don't think I've been here.
I'm going to land here.
Are you going to the satellite?
Between Mayor's mark and my mark, there's cable cars going back and forth.
Oh,
and
nice.
To the other side, too.
Yeah.
Oh, God, somebody! No.
What?
I'm kidding, it was you guys.
What? What did he say?
Ah, clock!
What's he say to me?
What did he say? I can't hear over these dang video games.
I swear these gosh darn hearing aids.
I don't know what PlayStation number it's on anymore. It's PlayStation 30 or something. I don't know. PlayStation Nintendo 43. I don't know.
No matter what it is, my mother is still gonna call it a fucking Nintendo.
Or
Game Boy. I remember my mom, and I feel like everyone's mom, calling them Pokemon cards.
I love calling them Pokemon.
The longest time, I always call them Pokemans. Now, if you be good this weekend, I'll get you another pack of them Pokemon cards. I'm like, all right, Mom.
That was the luckiest jump I've ever done in my life, by the way.
Pokemon cards are cards that feature very aggressive men who are trying to score with women. You know, Pokemon.
Wait, what?
I don't know.
What is
I'm very high.
Joey is high?
I know.
God, dude! He's fucking jump scares.
Hey, don't be a jump scare. Don't fall for the jump scares.
No.
The guy who does the voice of Ghostface has made so much money off that, because it's the same guy every time.
Yeah. We actually, this is a very good circle. Like, we're on, like, the good side of the circle is about to rotate, and there's a buy station right here.
There's not a lot of looting over here, though.
Yeah, true.
Somebody's shooting?
I just heard somebody on, like, a motorbike or something.
Maybe that was it. Now I'm just breaking every window I see.
We're pretty close. I'm not that great at math, but we're pretty... Yeah, I think we're pretty close to the loadout.
Oh, hey, there's a red door here. Don't go through that.
Oh, I just got sniped at. That's fun.
Oh, wait, I'm shooting at you, dude.
What the hell? There! I'm like, who the fuck is sniping me?
I wasn't even sniping, though.
Well, if you weren't sniping, then it was someone else, because I definitely got sniped at.
You sure it was a sniper rifle?
100%. Unless he has some sort of tactical rifle.
It is.
Okay, that's it then.
Heavy bullet.
He has a tactical rifle, but he's not very tactical with it.
We have enough for a loadout up here, Joey.
Well then, let's go. Let's buy us a cake, boys and gals.
Gals?
Well, you know, chat.
In the audience? Ah. That was high when I said that, Ricky.
Boys in the game, everybody in the game, in the chat.
Mary, you want to buy or you want me to buy? Drop your money or give me, or I'll drop my money.
I'll drop my money.
He's dropping his money, ladies and gentlemen. He's dropping his money.
I hear a ghost? Or is that the music I'm listening to?
I'm just throwing it right here.
Hey, Mayor, don't worry. I got you. monitor. Thank you.
There are two really nice SMGs up on. Who's driving?
I got an answer for a second, but I got back
to Okay, I just got confused.
Dude, these sound effects. Terrifying.
Sleepy deepy doo, where are you? We've got some work to do now. Come on, sleepy doo.
Where are you?
Just gonna hang out at this spot.
I'm going up with Mayor. I'm seeing numbers, man.
Oh, and then you gotta wake up at your usual time, Sleepy. Oh, shit. I was about to shoot you. What's up, Doug? Isn't this an awesome spot? Look at this. Look at the curve on the circle. I love you.
I'm baby monitoring.
Whoa, is that an iPad?
Monitoring all the babies.
Or is that a Nintendo Switch OLED model? I heard that's dope, and the N64 emulation is awesome!
Go put some OLED in your pencil. By the memories that refuse to die. Dude, that's shit. That is absolute garbage.
What? I
can't get away. Tell them to fuck off in the first couple hours, yeah. I don't blame you. It's one now, and they've... Dude, these fucking sound effects.
Shit.
We got 40 seconds. Maybe we should move into another building.
Come where I'm at. Oh my god, dude, what are the...
What?
Are you guys getting these sounds?
Yeah. I mean, not at the same time, but yeah.
I think when your fear level is higher, it does it more often.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. Go ahead, I'm sorry.
No, I'm just saying, I'm just chilling here, and just random fucking screams are going off.
Should we try and move somewhere a little more in the circle? Less exposed, like maybe like here?
Yeah, sure. Thing is, the only thing... Well, I guess you're a jump, but I was gonna say the only thing doing that though is we lose the height advantage. Or we could have moved around the mountain slowly, but
I didn't look before I left.
But at this point now we're kind of pretty good into the circle, so we're gonna need to stick together. Oh, there are cable cars going back up.
Yeah.
That's too late now. That's going into the gas.
I'm sorry, man. I failed.
No, you're fine.
Ooh, but there's a buy station if you need anything. Do you have a gas mask?
I do not.
I do.
Get a UAV. The house
is haunted by the echo of your love. I can't believe I used a $3,500 fucking precision airstrike to fuck with Mayor.
Yeah, dog.
Hop in a UAV.
You got some more Holy Diver to do tomorrow, huh, brother?
Alright, there's 20 people left, Joey, so once...
Davey and I will be rooting for you.
Okay, so if you look at the map in the top left, it looks like there are people back where we came from. Up this way.
Yeah. Up on the ridge.
Yep.
Someone's incoming. There's exactly a spider on my screen, and that's fucking terrifying.
Fits the,
the madness.
Yeah, exactly.
It's taking me. Nothing will ever top fucking, what is that game that has all the scary shit for GameCube? where you have to monitor your sanity and shit.
Oh, I think Love was playing that. Eternal Darkness?
Yes.
If you guys like scary games, I highly recommend a game Visage or Visage. I don't know how it's pronounced. That game is absolutely terrifying, and you have to like figure out like different clues and different situations and how to progress. It's a game I feel like Sleepy would enjoy.
Ah, shit. Someone came up behind me. Watch out.
What's going on?
He's gone. Mayor, we have to move.
I got a gas mask. It's cool.
Same. Run to the loadout.
Aw, damn it. Hostile dropping in. I see someone up here.
Mayor, behind you.
Got him.
Oh, Joey, that's you. I saw a fucking ghost.
Watch out, there's someone in this building here.
In the window, yeah.
Echoes, can you get to me?
Yeah, I'm gonna try. Oh, shit, ghost on me. What? How did the fucking ghost one-tap me? Hi.
Trez says, if you guys hate scary games, I recommend Super 60, except for the Booze Mansion level.
Drez is here?
Drez has been here for a while, dude.
Oh my god.
Drez came in like shortly after
when I came
Fred.
In.
No, I thought you said Tresha.
Oh, no. Sorry. Nice save.
No, I really did.
I know. Use your jump!
I tried! I got right in the heat of the circle there.
Use the force, Luke. Oh no!
Oh god damn it! 14th, 9th. Joey, hold on, don't advance. I wanna see what I got there. God, 4? Shit, I had more.
I had the more points. I don't know how. Oh, because I called in the what's it called?
Loadout. Yeah, you'll get more score for like loadout and revives and stuff. I'm playing in the background. Oh god, thank god I didn't get attacked.
Oh man.
I saw Valheim running by Planes Base. I'm just chilling here.
At least it's your Planes. Although your Planes Base does have those security flaws.
I don't know how damn far you have to build out for this. The Fullings don't get in. It's only the Grey Dwarfs and the Greylings. Well, the ghosts
come. No, I've seen some Fullings, I thought, recently. And then
the thought I haven't. The only thing I've seen is Greylings and Grey Dwarfs. And, like, I'll just be up at the crafting area that I built last night. And, randomly, a Grey Dwarf will just walk up and start smacking stuff. I'm like, how did you get in here?
Mayor, when's the last time you went in Valheim?
Not for a while.
Like a month or two.
You can see all the shit in my room, friend.
Hey, yeah. Dick and Gina's.
Hey!
How you doing, Dick? Now I got you. For you're
the one that stole my great grandma. Oh, good.
We're just kicking back tonight with Jerry Hart, Bear, and Echoes.
Hello.
Hello.
Now welcome, Raiders. I'm Mayor from First Person Looters. Tomcat
started a fight. I'm Joey Hart Bear from Joey Hart Bearers.
And I'm just some random dude.
He's a rando.
Come here,
Rando Cunningham.
Oh, you guys are doing Back for Blood tonight? We did that too for a little bit.
For one night?
For one night.
I did it again with Doc. I did it twice.
I spent $70 on that game and I played it once for like 2 hours.
No one told you to spend $70 on that game.
I know! I felt peer pressure and I'm like, alright, whatever, I'll play with my friends.
It is fun. But you could have got it on Game Pass though, dog.
Not on PlayStation.
No Game Pass. On your computer?
My computer can't run it. My computer's from like 1874.
You know what Bob Dylan says, no Game Pass, no cry.
Yeah, I did it on Game Pass too, Dink.
Like, dude, I'm struggling to run Minesweeper at this point.
Oh, you got a little bulletproof shield there. But yeah, we're trying to catch up on this haunting mode that we've been talking about all month.
You know the one that ends today?
The one that ends tonight.
When does it end? What time do they update? Because...
Oh, you told me earlier, it was like, when I first came in, it was like 23 hours or something. I think
it's right. You're right.
For like 20 hours or so from now.
Whose turn is it? I think it's yours, Echo.
Yeah, Dink, this is Call of Duty Warzone, and it's a haunting mode. And I gotta go on talk shows.
I'm here.
Huh?
Drop.
I got it on talk shows and podcasts because it's heavy in conversation and a lot of Call of Duty players take it pretty seriously, you know. We're just having a good time, you know.
We're just here first person duting. You know?
Oh. It's kind of a light screen.
It's my wife.
Oh, Joey's gotta go.
Hold on, Heather.
I do appreciate, yeah, you still raiding, you know? I'm glad you noticed that we were playing this, though. Seemed like a good transition from Back to Blood. Still doing the spookies.
Dude, these jump scares are like, it's cut me every time.
Why not? Yeah, you are usually, I don't usually go this late either. But I had a nap in and I'm streaming a little bit. I just miss my echoes and my Joey.
Just the Call of Duders.
And the rest of my booties.
They'll be crying as they disappear, cause they love to cha-cha-cha with you. Cha-cha-cha.
Back, sorry.
Cha-cha with the zombies. Cha-cha with the zombies. Have you ever seen a swinging ghost?
Many incomings undead.
Yeah, there's definitely a team here. I killed one already. There's an ATV close.
Yep, I see it.
He's out. I just cut off it. Yeah.
I see him.
What are these?
He's on his ATV.
He's leaving.
Got one down.
Are you shooting?
Yep, got one.
Okay.
Coming to get that ghost. Is that body? I'm coming to get that body.
The worms call out. The worms
just play pinochle on your snout. Shit.
I'm back.
Oh. I get you?
I'm back, baby.
I got ripped by a ghost. Green bugs
and eyes. It wasn't me. Go through your liver and out your head. Your eyes sinking. Your teeth fall out. God, Jesus.
Oh, God.
I just got into fire. Gunfire.
Shit. I died. Oh, the zombie scares the hell out of me.
Yeah, so in this mode,
when you die, you turn into a ghost and you can collect. You can either kill three more guys or collect souls that have been left behind, and then you can get revived.
Halloween event.
Yeah, and this is like, yeah, Halloween event that's ending tonight.
If you want to be a Halloween.
We are Halloweenies.
We are all Halloweenies on this glorious day. The rich would live, and the poor would die.
I kind of hunt guys here.
Okay, holiday movie. A classic?
No.
Joey, they're chasing you.
It's Christmas Eve and action.
Die, Scream, die!
Get great deals on big screen. Echoes, I got behind you.
Alright, I'm jumping.
There are a bunch back at that train station, or that station area.
Yeah, I'm going to... Oh no. Yeah, same here.
Christmas spirits?
mainly because they're stealing the souls that I need to come back. One.
This is Ghost Madness.
Got one. And I stole it out from under somebody.
What is a helicopter doing here? What is this madness?
Okay, so these circles are like safe zones for humans.
Yeah.
I see.
Yeah. I think those are just like you said, spots where the ghost can't kill you.
Right.
Plus it reduces your scarediness.
Yeah.
That's a word, right?
Scarediness. Not scaredy cat, scarediness.
Fucking-ness.
Come
on,
so you rain. Joey Hartbear. I will shout out my co-host.
Oh, you fucker. I wasn't even going for you. I was going for the thing behind you, asshole.
The guy that's cursing, you can check him out.
What a little butthole.
There was a spirit thing behind him. I think it's down to you, friend.
And one more shout out.
Come on, man.
For Dinky Genius. Running for the
frickin' chopper.
Much appreciated.
A few people here before the raid. Stuff.
So follow Dinky Genius if you got a chance. He'd love to have you.
You know what? I think that I'm gonna shout out Dink and Genus.
I just did
because that. You mentioned them. No, man, I gotta shout them out.
All right, well, you're just doing your job, I guess.
We were almost.
I knew you shouted them out.
I guess that's where
we're. What an incredible mod.
Best. We got the best in the biz.
I'm the first fucking mod you install when you reset your computer.
Really?
Purple tint.
I'm trying to say purple rain.
When you picked up purple tint. This isn't a gun store.
Are you saying purple tits?
Tint.
Purple
tint. T-I-N-T.
I was gonna have to censor you, man.
Joey's officially been unmodded.
Oh, you're okay talking about condoms and magnum dongs, but purple tits is where you draw the line, huh?
I didn't bring that up, man. You brought it.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna let them. I'm gonna let them talk about dongs, but go on, purple tits.
That's way too much. We're not sure.
It is the purple part. He was traumatized by Barney and Tinky Winky as a child.
Dude, close the door, man.
I can't. It won't let me.
If
like,
you're
look,
gonna take a shit, close the door.
No, I'm fucking shitting with the door wide open. If you see my dong,
is
it's
there
your fault.
A sign with bullets on it on the wall? What's that say?
Huh?
I can't read it.
Credit holster, set condition orange, think front sight.
Got it. I have no idea what
that
means.
I need
an
eye appointment.
I mean, what does that even mean?
Can you book me an eye appointment?
The fucking hand warmer, it doesn't work. What the hell? Oh, jeez.
Somebody in the building? No, you have your baby monitor. Monitor the goddamn babies.
I just hear sounds.
Sounds are good.
Uh-oh. He's 44, now he's 48.
Now he's gone.
He's gone away.
Figured this area would be popular because I'm right next to a loadout. Now he's coming back. Alright, he's coming back.
You're about halfway between, yeah, a little more than halfway between the circle and the gas. What if it just said 1 meter? That's a jump scare for you.
Yes. Stop. Stop.
He just got into a... What?
No, I'm just speaking out loud. This guy, heartbeat... Yeah, that's
that
has
vehicle.
To be them. Yeah, okay. It has to be them because they're moving all over the place.
Car.
Good news is I'm ghosted, so. Well, there's nobody coming out of the circle.
Yeah, nobody coming. I get it.
Sorry, Joey.
God, that scared the shit out of me. I thought I was just barely, like, you were just barely talking.
I know.
It was your goddamn hallucination. We have enough to get somebody back.
Oh, I do, actually. Hold on.
Now, you're a ways away from, I think this is the nearest buy station. There's one over here, too, but that's outside the circle. And there's somebody in front of you. Right by that,
Yeah, there's a bunch of ghosts over there. I was gonna come get one of you guys back, but...
You try this guy.
Yeah, that's probably a better option. Yeah, you guys keep fighting each other over there.
Yay,
of course.
Oh, yeah, you are hunted.
That's fun.
Night, Dink and Gina. Is Dink specifically? Because it's Dink on.
Yes, Dink. Yeah, I got it. I understand. Thank
you. Sniper,
so
sniper,
much.
Sniper. Sniper in this building, Joey. I'm calling you back, though.
Yeah, you have a good night. We'll catch up soon, man. Hopefully, we can send some neuters your way. Soon enough.
Oh, my gosh. Nice.
But yeah, be aware that the building I marked, there's snipers up there.
Yes.
Yes, sir. We'll see you soon.
They're on the roof.
Sound like you're getting off the phone.
Yeah, be careful, too. Yeah, they're on the roof.
Oh, ghosts! No, I'm dead. I just got swarmed by ghosts as I dropped.
Same here. They're all over here. Shit. God, there's ghosts and snipers. Oh, God. Ah.
All
Ah, you roof camping fucks.
Whoa, man.
I don't defend them.
People like to camp and fuck on roofs.
As ghosts.
Yeah. What was that movie? Ghost?
Yes. Do they fuck on roofs in the movie Ghost?
No, but I think they have sex with a ghost.
They?
I don't know who the main character is.
Oh, he's in the safe zone.
I never seen
Pat, Pat Swayze? You know the famous movie with Patrick Swayze?
I've never seen it. Is Patrick Swayze the ghost?
No. His wife is the ghost. No, wait, Patrick Swayze is the ghost. You're right. I think it's... Is it Demi Moore?
Demi?
Yeah. You got a problem with that?
No, I just always thought...
Well, do you?
I don't know.
Joey, yeah, be careful. There's one guy there, Joey. He's in the safe zone.
And he's shooting out. Oh, and he's got a car. Like a little bitch dog.
Yeah, I'm going like northeast. There's a few guys over here.
Oh, hell. I'm chasing a car.
No, I died.
How can you die when you're already dead?
It's up to you, Joe, bro.
Ain't gonna happen.
What not with that attitude. Smack him in the face.
Jesus.
What is he got, a spear? What was that? Is this 14th,
9th, 11th?
We're doing pretty good, I feel like.
Yes. Want to do another one?
Yeah. Probably have time for one or two more. Before I gotta call it.
And then I gotta go spend several hours in Valheim. Cause I'm fucking addicted.
I know, I gotta come in.
Joey, it was funny, I was looking at my friends list and they always give you like the recently played and like how much you played in like a certain amount of time. I looked at my friends list and said, Joey Hart Bear has played Valheim for 79.1 hours recently. And I'm like,
Jesus Christ.
No, it was mostly funny to me because I did the same thing and I thought mine was crazy. Then I saw like you matched it.
I have like 80 hours in Valheim.
I have like 200, almost 300 now.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
That's more than I have in Golf with Friends.
We've been building.
Yeah, but I've been playing Golf with Friends for like 2 years.
I've got 233.6 hours in Valheim.
I have three pretty elaborate bases now.
I saw a few videos on building that you posted, and they're pretty interesting. I kind of understand them a little better now.
Eventually, I'm going to do something like that. I've just been basically just building whatever. But I'm going to eventually follow a guide like that and just build something crazy.
I've been building a mystery. Me and Sarah Mac.
I don't get the reference.
Mac Daddy.
It's a Sarah McLachlan song, Building a Mystery.
Oh, Joey, 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 Joey.
Oh my god, I just headshot a guy with my revolver.
Revolver, I hardly know it.
Oh, some little fucker just drop shot me in the warm up. What a dick.
Revolver, I hardly know her.
How did I miss that? That's right up my alley. Oh, me dropping in the IO.
I got the guy that killed you.
Nice. TTV cash. Send in rocket.
Joe, your turn.
Aye. Well, you know what? We did really well in the salt mine last time.
All right.
We could also go salt mine adjacent and, like, go here instead, but let's go salt mine. If you salt mine, I'll salt yours.
Saltini.
Crackers?
The great Saltini.
The great Saltini. Why did you ping downtown?
I didn't mean to. Oh shit, and now I just dropped. Just go to where we were supposed to go. I'm a fuck up.
Let's go to Salt Mine. I mean downtown.
I'll be there shortly.
This brings me to my next point, kids. Don't smoke crack.
Wow.
I don't smoke crack.
Just referencing Adam Sandler again. Waterboy. You fuck the cracks, huh? You can fuck the cracks all you want, but there's one thing you can't finish with.
What's up with this big gate in the sky? Are they playing Quidditch? I don't get it.
Oh, okay. See, I made it. Look. I'm here. We don't need to get that thing.
Another door. Red door.
I want to paint it black. I really hope you understand what I'm saying there. You can hear the bogey wave. You know, I see the girls walk by dressed in their fancy clothes.
Jeez, what? Whoa, what the hell is this?
What?
It sent me the red door where it sent me through this time. It was like through like the mouth of the ghost face or whatever.
Oh, that's fucked up.
Yeah. And of course, when I get here, the phone's ringing. Can I answer it? Yeah, I can answer it.
Is it? Oh shit! Is it Ghostface?
Oh shit! What the hell? It did just broke. What is this? It's a. But it brought me through like Ghostface mouth, and then I could answer. No, so I went through the door, and it brought me to a room that had a phone ringing, and I answered the phone, and it said, "The numbers, Mason. What do they mean?" And that's an old school Call of Duty reference.
Yeah, like you can unlock certain areas if you have the code or something.
No, it's from the story mode of an older Call of Duty game.
Oh.
From the Black Ops series.
It's an older reference, sir. Like
if you go on Twitch and say the numbers, Mason, what do they mean? I mean, most people will understand it. If they played Call of Duty.
Not you and me, Mayor.
Yeah,
we're
not
the
you guys.
Fuck ups.
Whatever.
The Whatever. Numbers, Mason, what do they mean?
Oh shit, what did I do? Okay. I'm moving towards the circle. Where are you?
I'm behind you.
No, not you.
I'm way fucking south.
I saw a guy earlier in that building, Joey, so.
The one that I'm next to?
Yeah.
Screen.
I found money. There's a bunch of unopened shit in here.
It could have been one
Joey
of
Joey heartbeat
though.
Sensor.
Is there a UTV or anything close? Just that.
Is there a UTI?
I'm gonna get a vehicle and come up to you guys. And when I went through the red door, I got an advanced UAV, so I'll pop that when we get close to you guys.
Nice. Should we keep moving? into the circle, maybe go towards this, these buildings here. Should and then we'll meet you there.
Military base? That's fine.
Is it military? It's south of the military.
Kind of, close, yeah. I'm basically at train station. Well, actually, I'm at train station.
I think this is going to be my last one, boys.
Yeah, me as well.
Okay, okay, okay.
I have Valhemian duties.
It's all good, brothers. I appreciate it. I think that was a good night. Good stream.
Yeah, I've had a lot of fun.
Yeah, same.
Of course, as always, sorry for the impromptu, but I always appreciate you jumping on in.
I'm just glad I was able to make it this time.
Yes.
I'm just here so I didn't get fined.
Like I said, I like to do more like this on stream. With you guys, or whatever.
Like, you know, whatever.
You
know. Oh, was that you? Okay. I love that episode. Summer of 4'9". Remaining monster trucks headed to Mushroom
Gorge. Mayor, I can't speak for Joey, but I will never play Call of Duty with you again until you join us with Valheim.
Oh damn! All right.
I'll still play with you.
I know. I'm joking as well.
No, man, he was fucking serious. Now that I called him on it, he's like, "Oh, I was joking." I'm just kidding. What a dick.
You have to come back and join us.
I'm heading towards that loadout.
I'm trying to figure my fucking way through this thing. I'm going through multiple buildings and shit. Getting shot at. Oh god, I'm dead.
I almost got ghosted.
Get out of the car, dude!
Get out of my dreams and into my car.
Oh man, I'm fucked. What is even going on right now? I have like a big skull popping on my screen.
Crazy, man. You're crazy, bitch, but you fuck so good, I'm on top of it.
Yes, shit. Please keep coming to me. Just kill the whole squad.
I'm guessing I also die. Uh-oh. Are you shooting?
Yep.
Are you shooting at somebody?
Yep. I'll try to ping it.
Pinger. It's right in front of you? It's that tree right in front of you?
No! No! There's a tower over here. Just forget it. He's too far. Just forget it,
Mayor's,
man.
Mayor's mad at a tree.
Right? Oh, just forget tree. It.
Mayor, there's somebody in there. There's somebody 20 meters in. Look out!
Can I get him?
Mayor, don't do this to me!
No. Get him?
I got him.
Called me a pussy.
Oh, other person. There's one behind you.
Damn it.
No, Joey, I'm almost to you. I killed a guy and he came back as a ghost. I killed him again. He goes, "You pussy."
Says the guy who just tried to go after you. Like a pussy.
Strange enchantment fills the moon rise.
Joey, do you have plates?
I'm dead. I have ghost plates.
I have a guy trying to run me over.
Strange enchantment lies in your.
Oh, dude, come on. I just got executed by a ghost while trying to fight someone else.
Yeah.
I'm gonna come back and kill that guy for sure.
I'm gonna come back and fucking haunt you.
I'm glad I called that guy.
Fucker. I want pizza real bad.
Then go get pizza.
No. Number one, I'm too high. Number two, I think everything's closed. Number three, I've got a Mexican pizza, Jack's Mexican pizza in my fridge. And I love
what?
Oh, those are good.
I made Jack's pizza earlier, too.
I can't find those anymore. That's like my favorite Jack's pizza.
What? They should be everywhere, man. You live in...
You live in Jack's country. Can't stop here. It's Jack's country. I'll be back in 2 seconds. I need to preheat my oven, if you know what I mean.
Nice, Mayor.
No, I died.
Kill them all. Oh, what? I said you gotta kill them.
I'm sorry.
Don't be sorry. Oh, what the hell? What? Ah! Okay. Watch it! Look at it!
Sleepy, you still out there, man? You working? I bet he's working, man. They got him working.
I'm dead.
Or two.
20 seconds.
Well, that was a good stream.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Oh!
La!
Did I beat it?
Whoa! It's a clock!
Whoa! It's a clock!
Nice damage and score.
Thank you. Doesn't matter if you don't get the win. Gotta get the dubs.
Did you just say you've got the dubs? Or, I mean, the duds?
Oh, not
calling
the duds.
Calling us duds?
So you gotta get the dubs with a B, D-U-B. Call of Duty Vanguard. 1 day, 21 hours, 20 minutes, and 30 seconds.
So it's 2 days away.
Pretty much, yeah.
All right, I'm going to keep this radio vibe going. I'm going to send you to Jugsy.
My friend First Person Duders is streaming talk shows.
Really? Thanks for hanging out tonight, guys.
Thanks for having me, man.
Meme, Joey, thanks for the games, guys.
All my love.
All